Domino's are launching a new range of pizzas and toppings next month, with one addition sure to appeal to millennials. Taking a cue from the smashed avu on toast craze, Domino's Australia are putting avocado on the menu for the first time. Starting on December 11th, customers will be able to order new avocado pizzas or add the gourmet ingredient as an extra topping. Domino's are launching a new range of pizzas and toppings next month, with one addition sure to appeal to millennials. Pictured is a new avocado pizza. Domino's Australia and New Zealand chief executive Nick Knight said the pizza chain aims to provide customers with the ingredients they want at an affordable price. Related articles previous. 1. Next. Have your smashed avu and eat it too. Millennial housing. Rice cakes, iced tea and acai bowls stuffed with. Share this article. Share script dm.later, bundle, function, if, dm.rotator, new dm.rotator, p20, pages ice, 1, page count, 1.0, active class, active, rotate, false, dollar, number p20.share, dot on, click, function, dms.facebook.posttop, related. The new menu is all about indulgence with premium ingredients and the tastes that people love, he said. We're really excited to be delivering these exciting flavors and helping customers to indulge in their favorite treat at a great price. Taking a cue from the smashed avu on toast, pictured, craze, Domino's Australia are putting avocado on the menu for the first time. For less than the price you would pay for a smashed avu on toast in most Australian cafes, Domino's will offer traditional and premium pizzas you can share with friends. Part of a new free year flavor range, the new avocado pizza will start at $12.95, or cost $2 as an additional ingredient. You shouldn't have to choose between great tasting, quality ingredients and your hip pocket, Mr. Knight said. The new range will also feature ingredients like fire roasted peppers, barbecue chorizo, bacon and chicken, and a chalk chip cookie side.